Bitch. Bitch, you got me fucked up. So you go to Coachella, you go to the desert, and you say, bitch, I got a song to release. You got me fucked up. Who told this bitch to go release a new song? Under our noses. Like, between you and Beyonce, I don't know who the fuck worse. One bitch get pregnant. Oh, just not. Now it's one baby. I'm having Joanne. And bitch, you say, I perform at Coachella, you guys. Joanne wrote tour, and then new song. Fuck it, man. Get into my pussy. Bitch, we're not ready for all this. Nobody's ready, okay? I'm, you know, getting digested to Joanne, and then you just fuck me up with this. Thanks. Thank you for fucking me up. Hey, y'all, what the fuck is tea, bitches? Yes, bitch, you, my whole rant is over. That's my whole tea. I'm over it because I didn't even get the chance to see the whole Coachella thing. Because one, I tried to go live. And YouTube has this new thing where you go live, you have to, like, set up a encoded, embedded live, whatever the fuck that is. And I couldn't even go live. So I spent my whole time trying to go live and not watching it. So now I'm kind of fucked up because I don't even know where to watch it at. So if you guys can let me know where to watch it at, I could do a live watching party with you guys on YouTube and we watch it together over again. Well, over for you guys, but new for me. So I want to see my bitch perform and I'm fucking over it. All I see is the pictures and I'm like, what the fuck does this bitch do? But you, that motherfucking drill bitch, go ahead and scalp that like button, bitch, and go ahead and subscribe. Because I mean the tired ass army, makes videos just like this every week, bitch. Muscle videos, 3 to 4 to even 5 sometimes. So, bitch, you should be here. Girl, we live for you. All right, bitch, all this bullshit, bitch, let's see what the fuck the cure is all about. Bitch, let's get this motherfucking reaction, girl. All right, bitch, I have it pulled up. I'm scared. First of all, can I get into the art? Bitch, it look like you in a silk-ass room. Like, bitch, if you walk and everything, like, you know, the fans blowing in the back, like, check up on it had those silk, you know what I'm talking about? As long as you don't brag, if you don't go bragging, I'ma let you have. And that's exactly what the fuck it looks like. Like, bitch, I live for this. Like, ooh, I bet it smell like laundry in there. All right, bitch, let's just press it. Ah, here we go. The cure. Wait a minute, because I'm... It's already like a pop track. And you know how much Joanne did not give me my pop that I needed. Bitch, it's already give me what I need. Bitch, it's only been 3 seconds. How you gonna tell me this song is a bop, bitch? I'm impressed you cause you're bad. Go with you. Bitch! When you fall. Oh, this is a jam! Come on, ma'am. These sound like... It's in my arms. She sounds like she's nasally. So baby, tell me yes, and I will give you everything. No, bitch, I'm not ready for the girls. I'm just not. I will be right by your side. Give me this pop bop, bitch. Oh, we've been waiting for it. We've been waiting for it, bitch. Bitch, this sound like the Chainsmokers or something. Like, I don't know. It sounds like she didn't laugh. Like, it sounds like the, like, bitch. It sounds like the Chainsmokers mixed with Selena Gomez mixed with a Gaga vocal. Like, I just can't. I just can't fuck with this right now. I live for that. Oh, yes! Mumble, bitch, I live for this. Yes! How you not gonna put this on Joanne, bitch? How didn't you? This gets me so happy I could die! That's what this gets me. A little bit. Bitch. This is my life. And I don't know if this is gonna be a new album. I don't know if that's gonna be a new album. But bitch, The Cure is my life. Like, bitch, I'm The Cure. Bitch, I'm here for all of it. Bitch, I'm just here for it all right now. Like, I'm really like, girl, I'm speechless. And I'm usually not speechless. But it's just a good bop, and it's something I can jam to, and I'm just like, oh, yes, bitch. Like, this is what Joanne did not give me. Joanne was a good album, but she did not give me that. And maybe that's what we were waiting for. I love you, bitches, for watching. As always, follow me on Instagram and follow me on Twitter. The links are in the description below. You know the motherfucking deal, bitch. Go ahead and support the artist, girl. Go ahead and download and buy and stream The Cure by Lady Gaga, bitch. Go ahead and support the artist, girl. We need you to, because did you not hear that song? Hello? The reaction does not stop here. Go ahead and comment in the comments below. Let me know how you feel about the song and how you feel about this video. And bitch, what you think she should do is, how's the tour gonna be? Oh, and I heard the Coachella show was sickening. I only can imagine how the tour is gonna be, bitch. And I am going, so can't wait. All right, you guys, I will see you bitches on the next one. Bye, bitch.